Well, hello. My name is Mary Harper, and I'm the Director of Nursing Professional Development for the Association for Nursing Professional Development. And I'm here today to wish you a really happy NPD week. I'm so excited to get to celebrate with you and that we have this week set aside each year to recognize our contributions to nursing and to healthcare in general. And so I want to have you stop and just think for a minute. What is your nursing specialty? Now, if I had all of you in the room and I ask you how many of your minds went directly to your clinical specialty of, say, critical care, emergency nursing, pediatrics, I bet most of you would raise your hand, wouldn't you? I know I would have a few years ago. But I would like to challenge you to think of your specialty as nursing professional development. And so, for a second question, I'd like you to just stop and think, what does nursing professional development mean to you? Nursing professional development is a specialized nursing practice. We're responsible for the professional development of not just nurses, but of all healthcare personnel. And we make sure that they're competent and that they're able to proceed from novice levels to expert levels within their profession. And so we play a very, very important role in the care of patients and in making sure that the people who care for them are competent to do their jobs. So, if this is what you do, I want to tell you that you belong. You belong with the Association for Nursing Professional Development. We are the specialty association for nursing professional development. We're not just a specialty because we think we're a specialty. We're a specialty that is actually recognized by the American Nurses Association. The ANA has about 17 criteria to be recognized as a specialty. And some of these criteria include that there has to be a demand for our specialty practice. We have to have adequate numbers of nurses who are practicing within our specialty. We also have to have a specialty organization, which is the Association for Nursing Professional Development. And one of the other criteria is that we have to have our own scope and standards of practice that define the who, what, where, when, how, and why of our practice. And we do have the Nursing Professional Development Scope and Standards of Practice. If you're not familiar with the scope and standards of practice, I invite you to visit the ANPD website. And on the website under the Nursing Professional Development Resources, we have a short video clip that will tell you a little bit about our practice model and about our scope and standards of practice. But the main thing I want you to take away today is that you belong in the NPD specialty. You're making a contribution every day to ensure that our patients receive competent, high-quality care.